This is a Google form that we will be embedding in our Smartv3. Go to send, and we click on this embed HTML code icon. Click on the copy, and we shall now embed this in our Smartv3 content page. We will embed our Google form in this particular block. So I will add an activity or resource. I will go to page, and we add a page. The name given here will be embedding Google form. We shall now paste the embedded icon. Here the width is 640. I like to change it to 100%. The height, we can leave it as such. Under activity completion, students can manually mark the activity as completed, and we save and return to course. So when I click on to the embedding Google form, it is now embedded in our Smartv3.